Having access to the equipment and the technology isn't just helpful in the learning process, it's also helpful for you as an artist to find your preferences, to get ideas, to find inspiration, and you just kind of build what you want to be as a photographer from that.